Beloved ones, greetings to you in the precious name of Christ Jesus. 1 Corinthians chapter 2 and verse 9. However, as it is written, what no eye has seen, what no ear has heard, and what no human mind has conceived, the things God has prepared for those who love Him. What a wonderful God speaking to us today. He is telling, I have prepared wonderful things for you, my dear son. You may be asking me, what sister, I love him. Yes, because it's a command that I should love my master. I love him, but nothing good is happening in my life. Everything is going wrong. What is happening? I couldn't understand. Yes, are you crying, telling these words? My dear sister, God is telling, I have prepared everything good for you. Nothing will go wrong, because the final destination that I have prepared for you, the final place that you have to reach, is the good place. It's the good thing that I want to do for you. Yes. And this is what Jesus is telling you today. You are waiting what my Jesus will talk to me today. And you are hearing his voice. Yes, he is telling, my dearest son and my dear daughter, Romans chapter 8 and verse 28. What does it tell? It's telling, and we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him. Yes, He works for the good. He has made everything good for those who love Him. And that's what this word is promising us. And you have to believe it. Whether you may be passing through hardships, whatever you look around us may make you sad, whatever you hear may make you depressed, whatever situation you come across may make you sit down. Yes, but do not worry. Today Jesus is promising, I have a destination for you. That is a good destination. I have a final gift for you. And that's the good gift. And that's the best gift. I will never forsake you or deceive you or go away from you and leave you halfway. Yes, dear ones, what he has promised, he is able to do it. He is capable of finishing it wonderfully. Every promise will be done. Only the Holy Spirit God is capable of showing your future to you. Even if He doesn't reveal you what is in front of you also, one thing He will do definitely, He will give you an assurance in your heart that your future is bright. When you get into a close relationship with the Spirit of God, that is the Holy Spirit God, He will give you an assurance. He will make you feel that you are having a good future. And that's what this word is explaining, which you cannot find with your eyes, with your ears, or in your mind. That the Holy Spirit God will show you. Yes. That's the bright future ahead of you. You will see that and you will rejoice. Shall I pray for you, dear brother? You are having a good future. Believe it. Jesus wants to tell that to you. You are getting a job. You are getting a baby. You are getting married. Yes. Your marriage life will be blessed. No breakages. Yes. I shall pray for you. Oh, loving Heavenly Father, Savior Jesus and Holy Spirit Master, I come to your holiest presence for the sake of my people, Appa. Oh Lord, The Holy Spirit God is giving promise, giving the promise of our future. He only is capable of showing our future, our bright future. Our situations may misguide us, but He is true. The one we believe, Holy Spirit God is true. Oh Master, we believe you. And please take us into that final destination very soon. In Jesus' name, Amen, Amen, Amen. Beloved ones, do not forget to subscribe this channel and please don't miss to see the daily devotions and praise God every day.